Right now we're responding to a verbal domestic between a male and a female, and the female has thrown some kind of object. They're possibly stating feces on the male subject's door. What's going on?
My ex called the cops on me because I threw a bucket of water by his door.
A bucket of water? I'm being told it's a bucket of poop.
Go look, there's no out there. We had a disagreement. He doesn't want to treat me nice. He went back to Stephanie, moved it out there.
So he just moved out today?
It just a few hours ago. There, Lanier, there's no out there, so you can go look.
Okay. So what do you think you threw on his door?
I didn't throw nothing on his door. I threw it on the ground.
Okay.
Copy, sir. Go look.
Copy. I'm out with the mail now. Take your hands out of your pockets or I'm gonna put you in handcuffs. Okay, so why are we out here again dealing with you guys?
I told her last night for the last 2 months I've been having, everything has hit me at once.
Okay.
Midlife crisis, whatever. And she thinks everything is about her.
Okay. Why am I being told in the call that she threw poop on your door?
Her mom has to sit on a portable toilet and in a
her
bucket.
Mom.
Yeah, her mom.
Okay.
In a bucket.
Okay.
She walked out here, and right by my door, it's freaking soaking wet. Now, if she's going to start throwing at my door, I don't want anything to do with
she
her.
She says it's water.
Yeah, well, she won't walk over here for just water, to throw water. But there's a big wet spot.
Where? That door right there?
Yeah, right here.
That doesn't look like water to me. That smells like poop to me. Whew.
I want her to leave me alone and stop coming around here.
All right, do me a favor. Walk to the back and just sit on this bumper.
I'm okay. I'm right here.
Come on out here for a second so I can talk to you. So listen, here's the deal, okay? I went over there again. I know you. What was in the bucket? What
do
you?
There was just water.
So it was urine and water.
That was it. That was it, yes.
All right, because here's the thing. We can't be doing that, okay?
I know, I understand. I'm sorry.
And like I told you earlier, okay, I understand that these things are tough, okay? I completely understand that when somebody decides he doesn't want to be, they don't want to be with somebody else,
I
know, but it's the thing of, it's just the way life is, and I know it sucks, but he's agreed to leave you alone, you're agreed to leave him alone, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what were you fighting about?
Because for 2 months, he's been telling me that nothing's going on, and I've seen him, he leaves, he stays gone. He tells me he goes, sits in the desert and just thinks because he's in a midlife crisis.
So did you think he's cheating on you?
But then, wait, then he tells me, I go, so you go just sit out there by yourself? And he tells me, no, I'm not by myself. So, yeah, I snapped just a little, okay?
Just do me this favor, no more slinging of urine and poop and whatever it was, okay? He doesn't even want you to come over there and clean it up. He just wants you to leave him alone.